The scholarship deadline is approaching. Good morning. It's Tuesday, October 31st. Happy Halloween, and I'm Saddam Hussein, and you're watching the JHS Report.
We will tell you how Halloween got started. Good morning. I'm Osama bin Laden. Halloween started out as a religious festival of the Celtic people. This pagan religious festival celebrated Samhain, the end of the harvest season. Samhain is Gaelic for end of summer. Some ill-informed people believe that Halloween celebrates Samhain, god of evil. This completely untrue. Samhain was also the end of the Celtic calendar, and a time to reflect on what had happened in the year, and loved ones who had passed on. Over the traditions of costumes and food turned into the tradition of children dressing up in costumes, pretending to be magical creatures that threaten to play a trick on you unless you give them an offering. Trick or treat.
The Mortgage Bankers Association and Junior Achievement of Kentuckiana Inc. scholarship deadline is approaching. Students interested in a $500 scholarship offered to local JA students intending and majoring in finance need to pick up an application from the counseling office. The application requires a one-page essay on why you financially need the scholarship and two recommendations. All applications are due at the Junior Achievement Office by November 17, 2006.
How would you like to spend next year living in Germany? So you don't speak German? No problem. If you are selected, we will teach you and it doesn't cost a thing. Really? Our government will pay for your trip to Germany where you will live with a family and go to high school with other German students your age. Qualifications. You must have a willingness to serve as a goodwill ambassador for the U.S. A desire to learn about Germany and its people and a GPA of 3.0 or better. See Ms. Boucher in room 306 for more details.
There will be a short senior class officer meeting Wednesday, November 1st to turn in candy sales money. The meeting will be held in room 419. Don't be late. If you have paid your driver's education classes that start on November 6th, please stop by the front office and pick up your pink slip. You must have the pink slip to get your driving permit at the license branch.
If you had not had a school picture taken, please do so. Retakes are scheduled from today, 7 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. There are a few 2006 yearbooks available. They will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis. If you want to purchase one, please bring $60 to room 314.
If your class, club, group, organization has an announcement for the WJHS report, please put it in the box in the main office and we'll get it on the air for you as soon as possible. Please submit your announcement at least 3 days in advance.
And now, here is today's Did You Know question. Who led the first expedition that reached the South Pole by airplane? We will have the answer for you after the break.
You're not a knees. Hey, so what you gonna do? It's my life. It's my time. Stop in my shine. It's my right. It's my life. It's my time. Got to get mine. What you gonna do? It's been a long time coming since I first got down. I still keep making those beats that pain. Somebody say this be slipping. I guess you forgetting. I've been.
Good morning, I'm Gordon Shumway with today's JHS weather forecast. Today, overcast with rain showers at times, thunder possible, high 63. Tonight, evening showers becoming partly cloudy, late, low 41. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, high 54. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS sports.
Good morning, I'm Ken Davis with today's JHS Sports. The fall sports season is over here, Jeff High. In a couple of weeks, the winter games begin. One of those is boys basketball, and we have an announcement from Coach Gus. All boys who plan on trying out for the basketball teams need to have their physicals into the athletic office by Monday, November 6th, before 2:30. Tryouts start next Monday, and everyone trying out must have a current physical on file. Conditioning workouts will continue this week. Conditioning tests for varsity and JV players will be Wednesday, November 1st after school. All freshman conditioning tests will be given on Thursday, November 2nd after school. Any questions, see Coach Just in room 423. Anyone interested in wrestling, we are still looking for a few good men. The wrestling team lifts 4 days a week and works on foot speed 6 days a week. If you are interested in becoming one of our future state champions, please see Coach Struck in room 113 or attend wrestling practice after school to see what it's all about. And that's all for Just Sports.
And now, here's the answer to the Lee's Did You Know question. Who led the first expedition that reached the South Pole by airplane? The answer is Rear Admiral G.J. Doofik, who was in charge of Operation Deep Freeze on this day in 1956. 3 weeks after they landed, construction of the South Pole station began. That's the news. For Saddam Hussein, I am Osama bin Laden. Thank you for watching the JHS report. You want to come to my cave? They haven't found me yet.